What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Recently, some users said that when they tried to update their iPhone to iOS 16, the screen would suddenly crack into a spinning wheel. It is not a rare problem. In short, this problem usually happens for software glitches. I have fixed it and successfully upgraded to iOS 16. If you wait for your iPhone for a long time, it still doesn't respond. No worries, this video will help you in two easy ways. Let's dive in. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. You can try to force restart first when a bug happens on your iPhone. This is the easiest way without a computer. I use iPhone 12 as an example. Just press and quickly release the volume up. Then press and quickly release the volume down. Next, press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo on your screen. Later, your device will reboot. So if you tried to force restart your iPhone and still couldn't work this out, it could be your iPhone system went wrong. I suggest you try method 2 to repair it. Method 2, repair iOS system with ReiBoot, no data loss. I have put the download link below if you are interested in it. So download ReiBoot and launch it. Make sure your device connects to your computer. Click the green start button on the home page. Most of you may want to keep the data, so you should choose standard repair. If ReiBoot doesn't detect your device, you should put your iPhone in recovery mode by following the guide here. For iPhone 12, volume up, volume down, then press and hold the side button. Don't release your finger until you see the recovery mode screen. Okay, let's continue. Click the download button. Once downloaded, click Start Standard Repair. Be patient, it will take about 10 minutes depending on your network condition. If you fail, you can choose Deep Repair to fix the problem, but it may cause data loss. Boom! My iPhone is back to normal again after the process. Let's check it out. Thank God all my photos and apps are still on my iPhone. Highly recommend you give it a try. Okay, that's all. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and share the video with your friends. I would be very grateful if you subscribe and stay tuned for our next video.